First game of the season between these two great, great rivals, and there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Manchester City's lineup today.
Willy Caballero starts in goal.
Bakary Sanya starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Nolito starts with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Kevin De Bruyne. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Pablo Zabaleta. Looking for Aguero. Spotted that well and intercepted. Nolito. Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. He's given possession away here. Dembele. Sven Bender. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Silva. Good challenge. The shot's off! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner. Bartra! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Bartra!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Comes in with a tackle. Manchester City trying to get the win here that they so badly want. And they know they're going to have to work very hard to do it in this match. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Aubameyang. Rice! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And shoots!
Sterling. And the pass not completed, really. Bender. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now it's Ousmane Dembele working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Silva. Nolito. Was good progress with this attack. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. To the goalkeeper, good technique. Doing well to keep the ball. Looking for Aguero. Keeper's ball. André Schürrle. Tackle goes in. Aubameyang. Attacking now. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Now the shot!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Willy Caballero, the goalkeeper, will be hoping for an easy game with that kind of save on a regular basis. Simple. Good work between these two. Kevin De Bruyne. That's cut out. Here's a chance to attack.
You can put them in front. Terrific stop.
Corner. To clear the danger. Attacking well here. And here's the shot. He's got to it and he's claimed the ball too.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Royce. Going just too fast to be able to control at the end. The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's lines like that.
Zabaleta. Kevin De Bruyne. Sanya. And Manchester City have a free kick now. It's a good watch this, another time around from Willy Caballero.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Kevin De Bruyne. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Marco Reus. On the attack here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Gonzalo Castro. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Kevin De Bruyne. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Aguero. So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. We're all ready for the second half, and so too are Manchester City. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Aubameyang. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And in goes the cross. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Now Fernandinho makes a challenge here. Good forward play from them. Nolito. Bender. Good interception. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Marco Reus. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Comes in strongly. Nice interplay between the two of them. Andre Schürrle. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Another turnover in play here with that interception. And now the shot! Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Comes in with a tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Andre Schürrle. Trying to steer that one through. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Oh, too early, offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Silva gets his foot in there. It's looking good, this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Fernandinho. Sergio Aguero. Eric Durham. Excellent interception. Andre Schürrle. Royce towards Aubameyang. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Manchester City have the ball again. Into the attacking third. Looking to play his teammate through. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Comes in strongly. Oh, he's through. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They want to win because they're bringing on the striker. They're going to risk losing the game to try and win it, I guess.
And in many ways, you like to see that positive attitude rewarded. I think we're going to see a few more chances now for them.
Saved it. Comes in with a tackle. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Piszczek, fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. On the attack here, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Throw in coming up. Marco Reus. Well, that looked promising. We say so often we get the benefit of these replays, and the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Some potential in this move. Through pass. Can he shut off now to put them in front? This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go. One of the great things about the modern game is the play goes right to the final whistle, and although we've got a late, potentially decisive goal here, it's not over yet.
It's not over yet for that player.
That's a foul, it's a free kick.
Oh, it's a little one, that left foot of David Silva's.
Out with a punch to clear the danger. It'll be a throw. Gundogan. It was good progress with this attack. Piszczek. Gonzalo Castro. This is how they love to play on the break.
There goes the cross. Aubameyang! Another goal-scoring moment from a serial scorer, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
What a strike that is!
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
So it has finished here at 2-0, and a very good game it was.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and
shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.